It's just recently, Honor has become an independent phone manufacturer, after Huawei sold it to a consortium for about $15 billion. This was done so that Honor would no longer have to follow the restrictions placed on Huawei by the United States, and can now access US-based suppliers including Google. Honor can also now receive chips manufactured by foundries that use US technology, including the Qualcomm Snapdragon. Honor 50, the upcoming flagship smartphone series from Honor, has been spotted in several leaks for the past few weeks. Honor 50 series is expected to be unveiled on June 16, and the Honor 50 and 50 Pro models will debut as the world's first smartphone powered by the Snapdragon 778G, produced by TSMC using its 6nm process node. Another exciting news for Honor fans is the return of Google Mobile Services, which means that the Google ecosystem will return to Honor for the first time since Huawei was placed on the US entity list in May 2019. Now today, renders of the Honor 50 Pro and the Honor 50 back panels has been published by GSM Arena, revealing a fully revamped camera design. The renders show two ring-shaped camera bumps running vertically along the left side of the rear panel. One ring on the Honor 50 Pro is rumored to be equipped with a 108-megapixel main camera, with an aperture of f1.8, whereas the specs of the other two cameras on the bottom camera hump are unknown. The Honor 50 will sport a 50-megapixel main camera, also with an aperture of f1.8 on the top camera hump. It also has two other cameras in the bottom ring with specs unknown. All models will be equipped with a 120 Hz refresh rate that updates the screen 120 times per second, providing silky smooth scrolling and enhanced animation. The Honor 50 and Honor 50 Pro have both received their 3C certifications in China, which shows that they would be capable of achieving superfast charging speed at 66 watts and 100 watts respectively. Apart from this, the most premium variant of the series, the Honor 50 Pro Plus, is expected to be a true flagship, powered by the 5nm Snapdragon 888 chipset, a 6.79-inch AMOLED display with QHD Plus resolution and a 120 Hz refresh rate. The base configuration will reportedly include 8GB of LPDDR5 memory and 128GB UFS 3.1 internal storage. So guys, it seems, even if Huawei is facing challenges in the smartphone industry, they are diverting their resources to Honor to keep their core fanbase glued to them, while they try to sort out the issues that the brand Huawei is facing. As a result, it is expected that Honor would ship more handsets than Huawei this year, possibly delivering as many as 100 million units. So guys, that's pretty much we have here for now. We would love to know your thoughts on this. Hope you enjoyed the video and found it informative, and if you did, hit the like button and stay subscribed for more.